For sure it's honey.
Oh, very good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Welcome to the atrium of our Perfect Couple Game Show. Now, please put your hands together and welcome your host, your assistant cruise director, Will.
Hello, everyone. How's everyone doing tonight? Did everybody have a great day out in Dominican Republic? I had to think about where we were today. Yes, I got really red. But ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the Perfect Couple. Like DJ said, my name is Will. I'm your assistant cruise director. And tonight, it is my job to find the perfect couple. How many of you out there think they're the perfect couple? Okay, like 10 of you. That's great. How many people think they're not perfect? More like 30 of you. Nice. Perfect. Now, ladies and gentlemen, I can't do this all by myself, so I brought some lovely people with me. Give it up for Sandy from the Philippines. I've got Bryn all the way from Miami, Florida. From St. Lucia, spinning all the great tunes, DJ Viper. And my friend all the way back, making sure I'm not loud, it's Jamar. Yeah. He's in charge of making sure I don't scream. Now, ladies and gentlemen, I need some help right away. I need everyone who thinks they want to compete. Now, this is a physical challenge activity show. I don't know what to say. Whatever. Now, ladies and gentlemen, it is physical challenges. So if you think you want to be crowned as the perfect couple, I need you to come on down. Come on down. Anybody who wants to participate, come on over. Come on over. All right, I've got one couple, two couple, three couple, four couple. Anybody else? Five couple? Nobody on this side. Everyone on this side's like, no, not playing. Perfect. Come on down. Come on down. All the way, all the way. Hello. Hi. Hello. Hi. Hi. Perfect. Scoot on over. Scoot on over. Hi. Hello. So one, two, three, four, five. Ma'am, are you looking for a partner? Are you looking for someone? Oh, are you guys together? You're not together. You are together. Now you're together. We're figuring life out. Sounds good? Okay. Well, because you keep stepping away from him. It's making me nervous. All right. All right. Hi. Hello. Anybody else? Anybody else? All right. Now, ladies and gentlemen, I've got 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7 couples over here. Now, I only need 3. So here's the thing. We're going to do an audition process to choose our top 3 couples to participate in the perfect couple. Now, ladies and gentlemen, I want you to turn to your partner and look at them like it was the first time you fell in love with them. All right? Okay, like the first time you ever... The first time you realize that you love the... Okay, I didn't say kiss. That's gross. Yeah. All right. Now look at them like it's the first time you ever fell in love. The first time you said, I love you. Oh, people are laughing like it's a joke. All right. All right. Now, ladies and gentlemen, here's where the audition begins. DJ is going to play some really funky music, and I want you to make out... Make love, sorry. Wow. PG-13, keep your clothes on. I want you to put on a show, a spectacle, okay? Because the audience is going to choose their top 3 favorite couples. So DJ Viper, give us some music. Oh. Okay. Wow. What is happening right here? This is dirty. Okay. Oh, wow. Okay. Let's get it on. Okay. Wow. Okay. DJ? I've never seen this bad of an audition before. That was terrible, y'all. Wow. Wow. You know, normally I've got people on the floor making love. Y'all just kept it PG-13. I did say PG-13, but that's my rule. Your rule is, it's your vacation. Now, ladies and gentlemen, you're going to help me choose the top three favorite couples in the room. So, I need you to cheer and scream for your top three favorite couples. Is it couple number one? Cool. Is it couple number two? Is it couple number three? All right. Is it couple number four? Yeah, whatever she was doing, yeah. All you did was stand there, you're like, yeah. Good job. Is it couple number five? Okay. Is it couple number six? Is it couple number seven? All right, Bryn and Sandy, let's eliminate some couples in the room. Go ahead, eliminate the ones. Sandy, we need your help. Oh. Sandy's like, I'm not doing this. It's Bryn's job. All right. All right, so we've got four couples left, Bryn. All right. Four couples. Give it up for the couples, ladies and gentlemen. There they are. There they are. All right. I'm going to give you a chance to redo your audition, okay? Yeah. Whatever you just said, yes. All right. Now, ladies and gentlemen, they're about to redo their audition because we only need three couples to participate in the Perfect Couple Game Show. Now, DJ, I need some good music for them, all right? I need to see. Ooh, yes. All right, DJ, let's do it. What is this? What? Okay. No. Ma'am. Hop off. Oh! I really hope Marjana's not here. She's not here, right? No, okay. Oh my God, I want to keep my job. I'm so nervous now because of you. No, you're not nervous, you're excited. Okay, we need to continue. All right, top, please don't choose them. Ladies and gentlemen, I wanna keep my job. Ladies and gentlemen, top three couples, your favorite couples, cheer, scream, whatever you wanna do. Couple number one. Couple number two. Couple number three. Okay, just sit down. Sit. Just don't, ma'am, take the microphone away from him. Just give me this. Someone please sanitize this. Couple number four. Bryn, let's see who is eliminated. All right, here comes Bryn like a shark. Uh-oh. Oh, give it up for them. All right, couples have a seat. No, they don't need this. No drinking on stage. I'm just kidding. You can have it. He's like, I'm gonna drink right here. Okay, here. Keep it clean. Yeah. I'm just kidding. I have to keep it clean. Oh, see? That's off. No, it's on.
Justine.
It's because you had it down there. It was off. Now. Jeez. I'm not ready for this show anymore. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for your top three couples. All right, all right. Let's get to know these couples before we get started. Couple number one, what are your names and where are y'all from?
My name's Ashley.
And Cameron.
We're from Arizona.
Give it up for Ashley and Cameron. Now, how long have y'all been a couple for?
We've been married for 18 years.
Uh-huh.
And I think 20.
You think? Okay, nice.
21 years.
Yeah. Being a couple, nice. All right, yeah. So we've got some experience over here. Couple number two.
Robert and Teresa.
Robert and Teresa. You're not letting her talk?
Oh, I'm sorry.
It's okay.
Teresa.
Thank you, Teresa. Yes. Now, where are y'all from?
We are from St. Paul, Minnesota.
Nice. And how long have y'all been a couple for? maybe let her answer that.
Okay. We were married for 11 years. We've been divorced for 7. And we are engaged.
Oh, that's
June
awesome.
June 2nd, baby.
She's the second one? She's the first and the second.
She's the second and third.
And the second and the third. Okay,
and maybe
nice.
Fourth.
Okay. Couple number three, what are y'all names and where are y'all from?
I'm Kelly.
And I'm Brady.
Kelly and Brady, where are y'all from?
We're from Houston, Texas.
Texas?
Yeehaw.
Yeehaw. That's right. How long have y'all been a couple?
1 year of dating.
1 year dating! Nice! All right, ladies and gentlemen, like I said, this is a very physical game show, so are y'all ready for this? Y'all are drinking. So, we've got 4 different challenges. First one is something I like to call the orange kiss. So, what I'm going to do first, I'm going to have the beautiful Miss Cindy and the handsome DJ Viper. Come on out here, DJ. All right, they're going to do our first demonstration. Gentlemen, you're going to be looking at DJ Viper. Ladies, you'll be looking at Sandy. What you're going to do is you're going to be taking a orange, like this. You're going to put it in between each other. This is the first time Sandy and DJ ever get this close. All right. You're going to put it in between each other like this. Perfect. Now, the objective of this game is to hold on to each other like you love each other. Ooh, and make out. Just kidding. Don't do that. Nope. Don't do that. Yeah. Gross. Now, the objective of this game is to get this orange all the way up in between each other's mouths. No using your teeth, no using your hands. All you can do is use your body. So, DJ Viper, Sandy, let's show them how it's done. Come on now. There we go, there we go, there we go. Come on, DJ, go down. It's okay. There, there goes. Come on, Sandy. Come on, Sandy. Get it, Sandy. No. No, Sandy, do it. Where you? What? Don't push him away. Okay. Yeah, one more. I want to see it. I want to see it. Yeah, do it. I want to. Okay, your turn. Okay. Let's. Yeah, go down, DJ. Okay, there we go. Oh, no biting it. No biting it. Come on. There we go. Come on. This is team bonding. This is team bonding. I love it. Come on. Let's do it. Okay. Now, okay. I didn't. Okay. Whatever. Now, ladies and gentlemen, the objective of the game is to get that orange all the way between each other's lips and give it a big kiss. No using your teeth. No using your hands. Are all three couples ready? All right, go ahead, stand up. We're going to get you each an orange. Now, the first couple to complete the challenge is the winner of round number one. So, Sandy, Bryn is going to give you your oranges. Couple number two doesn't have one because no one wants to see that.
All right. Couples, go ahead. Get that orange right in between y'all. Perfect. In between your chest. Couples, are y'all ready? Hold, yes, all the way up to your mouth. Give it a kiss. No using teeth, no using hands. Let's see who is the fastest. DJ, hit it.
Biggle, biggle, biggle.
There we go. Ooh, look at that action over there. Okay. Oh, okay, okay. No, you can't bite it. Oh, okay, okay, okay. Let's take a shot, Molly, you dead dunk. Nice. Nice, nice, nice. You're good. Come on. Come on, keep going. Keep going. I don't want that. That's nasty. You touched it. Yeah. Okay, couple number three. This ended like 5 minutes ago. I don't know what you're doing over here. Just sit down. Jeez. All right, ladies and gentlemen, the winner of round number one is couple number two. Congratulations. Yeah, you put it in your mouth. Yeah. Yeah, and then you touch their orange. That's nasty. You need to wash your hands now. There's been worse. All right, ladies and gentlemen, it's time to go to round number two. This one is called the Lemon Drop. So for this one, I need, let's see. Bryn, come here, Bryn. All right, Bryn, you grab that pillow and a lemon, you got it? Oh, Bryn, your brother's sailing this week, right? Hey, brother, come here. Mike, everyone give it up for Mike. Now, ladies and gentlemen, this is Bryn's actual brother from home. He's visiting. All right, so, Mike, gentlemen, you're going to be following Mike. Ladies, you'll be following Bryn. Mike, all I need you to do is stand in the center. Come here. Perfect. All right, hands up in the air behind your head. Perfect. That's the position. Spread those legs out. Perfect. All right. Bryn, get in a position. Bryn, that's your brother. Okay. Now, okay, sorry. Ladies and gentlemen, what this is supposed to do, okay. Now you're supposed to take this lemon, ladies, and you are supposed to put it into your partner's pants like this. Perfect. Now that lemon has to travel up one pant leg. Oh, all of you are wearing shorts. Perfect. All one pant leg. Now it has to go through the front because last time we did it in the back, it got lost. So up through the front. This is. Maybe I shouldn't have chosen brother and sister for this. This is weird.
Dude, they've done this before.
Yeah. Perfect. Just like that. Thank you, Mike. Thank you, Bryn. All right. So, sound good? Now, all of you are wearing shorts. So, ladies and gentlemen, I need you to choose how many times you need that lemon to travel through one short out the other end. How many times? How many times? I see five. I see two. I see three. I see four. I see. Okay, we're going to go somewhere in the middle. Well, you're going to do three times. All right, three times, three times. Now, each couple is going to go one at a time. Now, the fastest couple is, of course, the winner. Couple number one, you're first. All right, here we go. All right, come on down. Yes, three times. Go ahead right here. Perfect. Sir, you saw the position. No, not... No, yes, just like that. Yeah. Hands up. Okay, perfect. Is it tight? Yeah? You're trying to make sure it's good? Okay. Now, ladies and gentlemen, we love you, these couples so much that we ice these lemons for 24 hours. So they're nice and cold. Yes. It needs to go up and down the front. And you can't put your hand in. No. Yeah, your hand has to stay on the outside. And just make sure you play with the lemon. Okay? All right, ladies and gentlemen, game and timer starts now!
Wow! I'm bigger. I do
Okay, perfect, perfect. Okay. It's okay, one.
I feel good.
All right. Two. All right. Here comes the third one. Here comes two. Three. Yes. How'd that feel?
Got it.
Pretty good. All right. Nobody touch that lemon. Okay.
Sit down.
All right. Couple number three. It's your turn. No, you sit down. I don't want to watch you guys yet. All right. Perfect. All right, turn around. Hands up. Perfect. All right. You ready? You're not ready. Okay. Ladies and gentlemen, the game and timer starts now. What's happening? Whoa! Okay, just the lemon. What are you doing? Did you lose it? Did you lose it? She lost the. Okay, she found it. Okay, perfect. There you go, Warren. Let's see. Please don't lose it again. What is happening? Okay. Wow. Okay. You found it again. Perfect. Okay. Two. Perfect. There it goes. Come on.
So good. I got it.
There he goes. Okay. Wow. Did you find it? Yeah. Three. Yeah. Those shorts were too tight for her. Yeah. Yeah. The belt off next time? I don't think that's how it works. All right, ladies and gentlemen, it's time to see couple number two. All right. Come on, don't be shy. He's got longer. That's fine. All right. Up front. Perfect. All right. I need lemon, please.
So, Will, I'm so sorry, but we don't have another lemon.
What does that mean?
Well, but it's okay. I asked my friends at the bar. We got something else that we can use. It's fine. We're going to improvise. Okay. It's totally fine.
What is it? Let's
we
see.
We have.
Yes! Let's do this.
I'm so bald.
Okay. Now, you were married once, divorced, now engaged. Are you happy with those decisions? So then you can go this way. If you're not happy, go this way. It can go up there if you try hard enough. Just shove it in. I've seen a lot of things in this game show. This has fit. This has fit several times. Why are you nervous? You're getting nervous? You made me nervous. Hands up, sir. What's happening? Okay. What are you doing? Why are you pulling his pants down? Okay. Here you go. Now, depending on how you feel about life choices, it depends on how the pineapple's going up. All right, game and timer begins now! Man, no, I'm just kidding! She was ready. She was ready. That's okay, we have couple number one's lemon there. You can use that one. I'm just kidding. We have a fresh lemon for you. There you go. All right. You just shoved that pineapple in there. Jeez. All right. Are you ready? Three times. Ladies and gentlemen, the game and timer begins now. The front side. Okay. Let's stop the timer. Okay. Couple number two is making their own rules. Okay. Just like everyone else up the front. Yeah. Okay. You got it? Don't put your hand in. No, you can't put your hand in. You gotta go on the outside. It's fun. Okay, let's just do this. The game and timer begins now.
I feel good. I knew I wouldn't.
All right, all right.
I feel good.
Are we still on the first one? No? Okay, you lost it.
So good.
It's lost.
So good.
Okay. What are you doing? What are you doing? Yeah, now you found it? Okay. Put your hand. Don't touch it! Don't touch it. Gross. Okay. I'm protecting you, sir. Protection. Alright, here goes the second one. If you shake, it's making it harder for her. Yeah. Oh, she wants you to shake. Okay. Don't hit her face. Okay. Shake. Come on. Come on. Come on. Number two. One more time. One more time.
Oh, God. Help me. Dude, help me.
Okay, okay. Here comes the third time. Why do you keep losing it there? What's happening? Yes. All right, Bryn. We're gonna start off with couple number three's time. What was their time?
Couple number three completed it in 1 minute and 3 seconds.
Give it up for couple number three. All right, Bryn. What about couple number two?
Couple number two completed it in a very short 1 minute and 16 seconds.
Nice.
Didn't do horrible.
All right, Bryn. Couple number one.
Couple number one completed in just 23 seconds.
Nice. Couple number one, you're the winner of round number two. All right, let's move on to round number three, ladies and gentlemen. This one is something I like to call pole in the hole. All right, all right. So, Bryn, you're going to represent the ladies, and DJ, you're going to represent the men. Perfect, perfect. So, gentlemen, once again, you're going to be watching DJ Viper. Ladies, you're going to be watching Bryn. DJ, what you're going to do is take this lovely hole that we have created. No, the front side. All right, you're going to take this lovely hole we've created and tuck it in between your legs like this. Perfect. Ladies, all you're going to do is take our pool stick and throw it in the hole. Okay, we won't do that. All right, so ladies, all you're going to do is jump on the stick like this. Long or short, up to you. Sides doesn't matter. All you're going to do is walk over. You can hold the stick if you'd like and put it in the hole. Boop. Perfect. So easy peasy, right? So let's make it harder. Ladies, you're going to be blindfolded. All right, but that's okay, gentlemen. We're going to help you out. You can take your microphone up with you. This game is all about communication, so we're going to see which couple communicates the best. Now, gentlemen, you cannot move any part of your body. You must stay completely still. You can't twist. You can't go up or down, all right? You must stay completely still, guiding your partner with your microphone. So, couple number three, you're first. All right, all right. Here's your hole. Perfect. Get it nice in there. Don't squeeze too tight. It closes the hole. Perfect. No, don't squeeze it. You want it to go in. Yeah, perfect. All right. Make sure it's straight. She can go straight in. Yeah. Perfect. Are you ready over there? All right. The game and timer begins now.
All right. A little lower. A little lower. Higher.
Don't move. Don't move. Don't move.
20 degrees to your one. Your left, my right.
Down. What?
20 degrees. No. Go to your left, my, yeah, down. Oh, almost.
Don't move.
You're doing great. Go up like 5 degrees to your left.
What is with this degrees thing?
Or, I'm talking, you're close. You're doing great. Almost. Just, you're on it. You're on it.
Just jam it in.
Just no. Don't force it. Don't force it. Ease it in.
Just shove it in. Ease shove it.
No, no, no. Don't shove it. No. Go back. Go back a little bit. Okay, you were so close earlier. Okay, so All right. So Kelly, come on. You gotta like, you just gotta go a little bit to your left, a little higher. Fucking like, you're in.
No, you're not.
Oh, no, you're not. Okay. Go.
Did you feel like it was in? Because it wasn't in at all.
It was close.
It was close. Just ram it in now.
Okay, so don't ram it in. Go like a little higher. Go. No, it's not in. Go a little higher. I'm talking a very baby amount. Come on. To your left. I'm talking like very little. Very little. Go in.
It's not in.
God damn it. Okay, good. A little lower.
No!
Okay, so. Well, to your left. Doing great, baby. Go a little. All right. 2 inches to your left.
Okay.
1 inch to your left. No, it's your right. 5 inches. Right there. Go in. Yes!
Sir, you did nothing. I did that. Yeah. 5 degrees to your left. Come on, move. Did you understand what he was saying? A little bit?
She's an engineer. She got it.
20 degrees to your... But not while she's blind, sir. Sit down. All right. Give it up for couple number three, ladies and gentlemen. Bryn, what was their time?
They completed that in a very short 2 minutes and 1 second.
There we go. All right. Couple number two. It is your turn. Yes, it is.
Hello.
Hop on up. Perfect. All right. The hole. Get in there. You're already cheating. Scoop back. Yeah.
We got this.
Did you just say yet? There's no handicaps in this game, ma'am. All right, your hole is facing down. You want to face it straight. Yeah. Perfect, now you're good. Yeah, that's how it works. All right, the game and timer begins in 3, 2, 1, go!
Go! Stop, left, back, left, forward, left, Forward, up, tiny bit, up an inch, forward.
Yeah!
In and out, baby.
What? Well, okay, like that, okay, just... okay. Wow.
What?
Okay. It's your turn.
Yeah.
Wow, ladies and gentlemen, give it up for couple number two.
I didn't know I said that.
A lot of excitement from those two. Bryn, what was their time?
They just barely beat team number three with 13 seconds.
There we go. All right, so couple number one, your job is to beat 13 seconds. Can you do it? You think you can?
I don't know, it's going to be tough.
That
was pretty good.
But we'll see what happens. The game and timer begins in 3, 2, 1, go!
All right, go. All right, slow down. All right, down a little bit. Down. Nope. Down. Forward. Yeah.
Yes!
I'll be good.
Wow. That's communication right there. All right, give it up for couple number one. All right, Bryn, what was couple number one's time?
Couple number one's time was 8 seconds.
Congratulations, couple number one. Now, ladies and gentlemen, we have moved on to our final round. Final round now. Ladies and gentlemen, this time I'm going to call up Walter. DJ Walter, come on over here. I need your help. All right. Now, Sandy, I need your help. Gentlemen, you're going to be watching DJ Walter. Ladies, you're going to be watching Miss Sandy. So, DJ Walter, right over there, your chair. Now, ladies and gentlemen, what we're going to do now, this is all about balloon popping. Ladies, you are going to grab a balloon. You're going to put it in between your legs. And all you got to do is wobble over to the middle and meet your partner. Perfect. Meet your partner. Then you can take the balloon, put it between each other's chests, and pop. Don't pop it. Okay. Perfect. All right, then you run back.
Next one is Treat Me Like a King. So, gentlemen, you're going to sit down, legs closed. All right. Ladies, wobble over as fast as you can. Perfect. Three ways to do this one. You can sit front side like this. You can sit backside like this. And if you're feeling naughty, you can give it a big knee. Perfect. Just like that. Next one, ladies and gentlemen, is our revenge one. So, DJ, go ahead, stand up and turn over. Turn around, DJ. Perfect. Right here. Come on. DJ, bend down. There you go. Right there. Now, ladies, all you're going to do is wobble on over. Perfect, perfect. You're going to run over and... Ow. There you go. All right. Now, DJ, we're not done yet. He's embarrassed now. DJ! DJ, come on! Don't go to HR yet. Come on. Come on. Come on. Come on. One more, DJ. All right. Ladies, you're going to run back to your spot. You're going to grab another balloon. DJ, you're going to lay down like a starfish. Perfect. Starfish. Woo! Yes. Ladies, you're going to wobble on over. Perfect. In between your legs, Sandy. Perfect. And you're going to just pop, just like that. Perfect. All right. Couples, do you think you can do all four of those positions? Yes, you can do it. All right. Couple number one, you are first. Yes. All right, all right.
Oh, they're like, oh, good.
Don't worry. I'm here to help if you need it. Okay. No, stand up first. First one is chest to chest. Now, ladies and gentlemen, the game and timer begins in 3, 2, 1, go! There you go, 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 go! Legs closed. Perfect. There you go, there you go, there you go, there you go. Okay, come on, come on, come on, come on. There you go, 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 go! Bend over, bend over! Why are you so excited? Okay. No, just grab him like this. Yeah, there you go. Lay down, lay down, lay down. Perfect, perfect, perfect. Yes! That was awesome. Good job. All right, all right. How'd you feel about that? It was a little scary. All right. All right, all right. Bryn, what was couple number one's time?
Couple number one completed that in 35 seconds.
35 seconds is the time to beat, ladies and gentlemen. Couple number two, it is your turn. All right, all right. Let's see what happens here. All right. Are you ready? The game and timer begins in 3, 2, 1, go. Come on. Okay, go, 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 go. Sit, legs closed, perfect, go, go, go. Or leave your legs open, whatever you want. Okay, okay, yep, okay. No, you gotta use the balloon, the balloon. There you go, 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 go. Turn around, bend over. There you go. Oh. What are you doing? Come on, come on. Okay. Okay, go, go, go. Lay down. Come on. Come. Okay, yes. What's happening? What's happening? Are you guys okay? Never thought that would happen, huh? Yeah. I'm here. There you go. Good job. Are you okay? Yeah? Oh, you're welcome anytime. Oh. Okay. Nice. Bryn, what was couple number two's time?
Couple number two completed that in 52 seconds.
It's okay. It's all right. We still had fun, huh? Yeah. I had a great time. Couple Couple number three, your turn.
That's kind of funny.
Oh, I forgot to turn the chair back around. Thank you. All right. Stand up. Yep. All right. Are you ready? Ready? In between your legs. The game and timer begins in 3, 2, 1, go! Go, 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 go! It's a game, bop it, bop it! Go, go, go! Okay, come on, come on. There you go, 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 go! Legs close, close those legs. Close your, perfect, go, go, go! No, here! Go. Perfect. All right. And there we go, 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 go! Turn it around, there you go! You got this. Come on. Come on. Okay. I'm coming. Okay. Go. Right. Lay down. What are you doing right now? Not your face.
He's actually kind of funny.
Okay, you okay? Yeah? Yeah. That was fun, huh? Yeah. Jeez. Okay. Okay. Bryn, what is couple number three's time?
Couple number three time is 1 minute and 1 second.
All right, all right. That means couple number one, take the point. Ooh, I'm tired. Yes. Now, Bryn, go ahead, calculate all those scores together, and we are about to find out who is the most perfect couple on the Norwegian Encore for 2023, ladies and gentlemen. Bryn. Who it is, the perfect couple?
The perfect couple is couple number one, Ashley and Cameron!
Yes! Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for couple number one! Our winners, you're going to go home with a bottle of champagne and a prize pack. Couple number two and three, you're also going to take home a prize pack. Thank you so much for playing. Ladies and gentlemen, give it up for all your couples! I hope all of you had as much fun as I did. Ladies and gentlemen, my name is Will, your assistant cruise director. With me, I've got DJ Viper, Bryn, and Sandy. And don't forget, tonight, the biggest party in the seven seas, Glow Party. I'll see you all real soon.